An avalanche buried multiple people near the highest peak of a New Mexico ski resort on Thursday, including two who were pulled from the snow as ski patrol continued their search for others. The snow collapsed near Kachina Park and that CPR was being given to the two people found beneath the snow. Avalanche happened at 11:30 a.m. on a run known as K3. It was unknown what triggered the avalanche. An ETV Bharat report.